Hello. So Brian here, and I just so basically what happened is we did the void Easter egg. I went down once before the boss fight, just by drowning, the dumbest death ever, all right? And then I died three times in boss fight, but I didn't do the dark ops, which is never go down. That's I mean, I've been trying to do this Easter egg for so long, and I finally got a good crew that can help me do it. Solo is a pain, dude. It's a pain. But we did the Voyage Easter egg, and then we were like, you know what? Let's do the Dead of the Night Easter egg. So we did that, and the funny thing is, I've never played Dead of the Night before, but apparently Easter egg isn't too hard compared to some other ones, and they knew all the steps. So I was like, yeah! First game Easter egg completed, man. Wow. Yeah. And then that Dead of Night was the last Easter egg. I completed every single Easter egg except the classified round 151, but that's not an Easter egg, just in my standards. That's not an Easter egg. Going to round 150 is not an Easter egg. Most people, 99%, did the glitch, which took like 20 something hours to do that. I don't have that time, so that's not an Easter egg. I have completed every single Easter egg. Dark Ops, that means I'll have to do Voyage again to finish the Dark Ops one. That's gonna be a huge pain, especially since doing it solo. I don't know, because honestly, yeah, there is this Dark Ops calling card. If you complete all the Dark Ops, you get this calling card. What I might do is get all the air Dark Ops, and if the Voyage one's the last one I have left, then I'll just do the Voyage one. Hopefully they'll add split screen by then, because I hate playing solo, if I'm being honest. Yeah, let's get to it. Oh, and since after you do a Voyage Easter egg, if you stay in game, if you don't exit out of your lobby, all doors are free on all maps. So there's an achievement I've been trying to do for the past 2 weeks on Blood to Dead. It's my last achievements. It's my last achievement that I need, and that's to get the Hell's Redeemer, and to get like a crap ton of kills with it. Getting the Hell's Redeemer on a really low round is really hard because first dog round is round 4 or 2. Usually it's 4. After that, next dog round's like 10. I don't want to wait till a dog round to do the dog thing so then I can start the Redeemer quest because that just takes too long, and solo on Blood, it's a pain. Now, since I have open doors and everything, I'm hoping I can open all the doors real quick. So that's my plan. Yeah. So I'm not killing any zombies right now. Go ahead and open it. Should be an acid gap
I
right here.
can only guess object's purpose. All will be revealed. Surely that some grave misfortune would befall whomever pulled this switch. It may yet.
I try to do this low round, as much low round as possible. Okay, first dog. Try not to go down too.
And the wisdom of feeding such a creature. But what place does logic have in this realm?
Might need one more. It needs one more. Alright.
All that is built shall be torn asunder. But we do what we must. Up the stairs, quickly! The entire island has turned its gaze upon us.
I always die there when I try to keep old zombies alive. It's just too much, you know? It's just too much.
The wolf's hunger appears limitless. Its stomach must be connected to the pit of hell itself.
This guy, I never killed him. What? Okay. It still ends the round, I guess. Okay, well. Before I finish that one off. Wait a second. Oh, okay. Round two, two child heads down. I have not had that happen ever. I got it happen around three or four, I think, but it saved me a couple bit of rounds. If only I didn't go down and lose down there, man. That's not good. This might take a couple tries, if I'm being honest. There's still like four zombies left, am I correct? So. Dark rounds either gonna be around 4 or 6. I'm hoping 6, so then I can get 30 zombie kills and then get the dog head thing on round 6, the ghost dog. So then, if that's a thing, I'm gonna be able to start. I'm gonna be able to be done with most of the whole Redeemer quest after round 6, after the dog, which would be awesome, because then I literally round 7, round 8, I can do it, I can get the achievement. It's amazing. Yeah. what was I gonna do again? Oh yeah, I'm looking for different.
Spirit realm. We were meant to find this here. The cafeteria. Unless we wish to be next on the menu, we should not linger here.
You really shouldn't. Linger. I'm going for extremely low round redeemer here, a retriever, and extremely low round redeemer. So, it's nice. Again, I killed some zombies during that walkway, but there was no way I was gonna get through that. I killed as little as I could. Man, that sucks. I would probably have enough on round two if I didn't kill all, any of them, but that's like a world record right there, I don't know.
Foolish monster. Very foolish.
No. It's gonna be back here. Yep.
The finish is badly worn, but the metal remains strong.
And when I do this, there's gonna be a guy that's fine.
We have a light again. I feel this may attract attention. So, we meet again, Devil Warden.
Oh, I don't want to kill them. What I should have done is I should have killed most of the zombies at the dog head part, because I killed like three zombies here. That could have been enough. No, that could have been round two.
I can feel the spirit.
Yeah, that's my fault. No, I am gonna have to go to round three to get the retriever. Damn it. Okay, it's fine. It's good, it's fine. 5,000 points now. Gonlo still will cost money. There's no way it wouldn't. That sucks! I should have killed them off. That's my bad. That's my bad. I think there was six. Yeah, that's my bad. That's my bad! That sucks. Because if I get the retriever this round, right? Then I can get 30 retriever kills, round 3, round 4. Round 4 is dog round. Then I'd be able to. Ah! Dang it! I'm hoping dog round's round 6 now. But, ugh. Okay. But yeah, I gotta definitely use this voyage buff thing. If I don't, then I'm an idiot. Stupidest thing I could do is not use the voyage buff, you know, for this achievement, because this achievement is very difficult high round. Without another person. With another person, it's easy, but without another person, it's, nah. No bueno. Okay. I'm gonna need a gun after I build the shield.
shield is a door to the spirit realm.
Let's buy a gun. I'm ready for next round. What gun should I buy? I'll probably buy the Vapor. This gun right here. Vapor, yep.
A formidable weapon. Rest assured, its limits will be tested.
I'm gonna kill as little zombies as I can here. And then get Redeemer, a Retriever, I mean. I'm gonna pause my game and make sure I have all the stuff correct for the next step. I wanna do this lowest round I possibly can.
Eat your fill, Demon Wolf. We have plenty more where that came from.
I probably should have done an insta-kill thing, because I heard that you need to go super high round and then do an, or like round 10 or something, use an insta-kill and just use it like that, but I don't know, I guess we'll see.
It appears to eat only the undead, but still, I would not stray too close to its mouth.
I think I'm ready for next round. Alright, let's go. I want to finish this map off for good. Never play it again. Unless I'm going to make videos on it. That's about it. After that, if I'm ever going to play it, it's going to be a split screen with my brother if they ever add split screen. They better. They better add split screen. Nice. Don't know why they wouldn't.
But...
Round 3 dogs? What? No, that is extremely bad luck. That is extremely bad luck. I mean, it would have been perfect luck for the... That is really bad luck, man. Wow, that just sucks. So what I should be doing is filling out my shield. Shield blast. Round 4, this it is. Get Retriever. Wait till next dog round. Which I'm hoping is 6 to 8. I'm hoping. Looks like he had 30 kills.
To eat only the undead. But still, I would not stray too close to its mouth. Alcatraz may be your damnation. Shall not be mine.
It's done. Alright. And I got a good horde up and running.
Satisfaction. Wishes to show us something.
Let's
I
go.
Fear neither hell nor its flames. There,
got
the
it.
Tomahawk is mine.
Let me pause. Let me just make sure I got all the stuff done. Alright, I think I'm ready. I think I am ready. Alright. have my retriever. Let's start this round 4. Really difficult, especially in an area like this. Big yikes. It looks like it's one hit and then you shoot it. Fucking serious right now.
I have no time for
so
death.
Hard on. I can get stuck in this place way too easily. Imagine this on a higher round. No, it'd be fucking impossible. Imagine this on a higher round, man. Oh, that's fucking... It doesn't work when I'm there. It looks like I have to be right here. It's not blue! This part's really glitched. It's not blue, I don't get it. I really don't get it. This is a recreation yard still, I don't get it, man. What the heck? This is so dumb. I wish I had another player. You know how easy that'd be? He'd be able to take half the zombies for me. Oh my gosh, man. That's just a pain in the ass. Yes! Ha! Yes! I heard it. Okay. Oh, gotta get out here. A warden spawn, really? Yeah, I'm out of here.
Our host has returned. It is my honor to greet him. Each burning corpse is a light of hope. And a serious fight.
Where? You have so many. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't look like.
With us.
Alright. Now we just gotta wait for a dog around. Probably honestly just gonna be chilling in here. This is one of the best places to just chill in. Right. So that or matter right here, but it doesn't really matter, but yeah, okay. I could pack. How many things do I
need? Key is full.
I have no more revives, so I. If I screw this up, I'll be pissed. I just gotta wait for a dog around now. Thank you. these the last two? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go and pack. So if I wanna survive to round 10 on this stupid map in solo, I gotta go and pack. That's how bad this map is, man. Map is horrible. Horrible for solo players, man. Just plain out garbage for solo players. Plain out garbaggio, man. Garbage. Why not? I'm gonna need that later. I wish I had Stronghold. Stronghold. That'd be really useful right now. Like, really useful.
This is a sign. I fear it in my bones. Shield key ready. To cast it aside. In the condemned, I see my reflection. I must
fully pack by this high round. Let's go. I think I might just camp up here, honestly. Feels like a good place to do it in, if I'm being honest. Yeah, better than that place. Now I think of it. Yeah, it might be. Yeah, it is. I have no revives right now, so I'm scared. Because even if I do get to dog round, I could die from the dog while looking for the ghost dog. When I finally do get the retriever, that's only, you know, 2/3 of the challenge. The last third is trying to get enough horde to get that thing to get the achievement done. Yes! It's dog round! Let's go!
Fetch me their souls.
Of hell have come to feed.
No! No, 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 no! Why did I do that? No! No! No, bro! Bro! I'm a fucking idiot! Fucking dogs are too damn fast! Pain in the fucking asshole! Oh, I'm gonna have to wait so damn long for the next round, man. That's nice. Wow, I'm such a... I knew I shouldn't have killed him, but... Yo, I was at 50 health, you know? Dog runs are so damn difficult. Dude, if I had my brother for a split screen, we'd be able to do this thing, no problemo. Holding a dog, you know, one person does that, all the... Oh no.
I, Takio, carry the fire. Cream it if you dare. This is no praise for hearing. Not anymore. Alas, she has fired her last. Quickly, into the pit once more!
Wait, what? Oh my god. That was my fault for killing him. I shouldn't have killed him. I should have just ran. That was my fault. This sucks. I wanted to do this low round! No, it couldn't have happened low round, man. Fuck me. I'm pissed now. Now it's not gonna do enough damage. It won't even matter. Fuck! Because no, I had to kill it, huh? Fuck! My goodness, man. That just sucks.
Smart warrior plans ahead.
I'm so pissed, bro. That would have been it. I would have got the retriever round 10, round 11. I would have got the thing, the achievement. And sucks. This achievement is gay!
Death alone, but payment enough.
Achievement fucking gay, bro. Fucking gay ass. Fucking bullshit. Dog round, please. 13, 12, 13, 14 at most, you know. Well, 14 would be 5. Doggone, supposed to be every 5 or around that. So. Man, I'm an idiot. That just sucks. I don't know if this is the best place.
What more can you do to me?
Fucking dogs are too damn fucking fast, bro.
Only the darkest sort of evil.
Warden's office. Warden's office.
No, I gotta creatures. Kill the dog except one.
No, you can. You can. You can also be a footstep. Just remember that.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can. At normal goal. Yeah, you can. It's lightning. I have good eyes. Dear shield. Okay, you can kill one.
He did it. He did it with a friend on split screen.
Wait, he's on PC.
No, he's not.
What?
No, he's not. It's on PS4.
YouTubers started to play PS4 because it's split screen. I'm like, hmm.
They don't even know PC doesn't have split screen. They did it before.
Nope, not there.
It's this one. Found it. But I'm not gonna do it yet. First buy. I need shield. No, I am gonna go in that. Looking for the dog. There's one each way. There they are.
Hold on.
We have a full charge.
Oh, you got it! You got it! Now search for the dog.
Okay, where is it gonna be?
Warden's office. Go to the warden. It's not.
After 9 minutes, they die. Hello, guys. I just completed the dog thing, so I just gotta wait for a dog's round and do the ghost dog step. So let's do that.
Okay. Seems the wolves are now toying with us.
Okay, so Michael does have a vapor.
I am ready for Kibras.
I'm gonna actually get pack open. Actually, if the next round's not, then I'm gonna get back open. Okay.
for it.
I got it. Now I just gotta get it. Okay guys, just got the achievement. Let's test how good this Hell's Redeemer is. That's actually pretty good for a one thing. Let's do for it. Recharge it pretty quickly. One. Alright, alright. Yeah. It's interesting. Yeah, you definitely gotta say. But was it worth it? Was it worth all that work? No. It was not. It's not good enough to be worth it.
Pennies from heaven. Literal.
It is not good enough. Nope. My official statement is it pretty much sucks. From what I... Okay guys, let's look at the achievements. I need 1-9 achievement. And I did the abandoned ship Easter egg, and then I gotta do all the voyage stuff. All the voyage. I'm gonna eventually have to do this. It's just the biggest pain in the ass. Don't wanna do it right now. Yeah, that was the Blood of Dead Easter egg. And I completed all of the achievements. Blood of Dead. 750 now. Wow. I do have to eventually grind for these. Okay, for that one. I have to do that in the public match. These are the two I might never do. And also these blackout stuff. I'm gonna get that eventually. I'm gonna get that, no problem. So next, are we doing Voyage? Are we doing Classified? Or are we doing DLCs?